Have you ever wondered what the difference is between, for example, an AADTA and a professional technical degree? Or sometimes they're referred to as an AA versus an AAS. An AA means Associate of Arts, and an AAS means Associate of Applied Science. What's the difference? I'm going to show you on our website how you find the degrees that are either or. So I'm hovering over career pathways, going down to degrees and certificates, and you'll notice it says associate degrees, and then there's professional technical degrees and certificates. Well, the degrees within the professional technical degrees are associate degrees as well. They're just not the same kind of associate degrees as this kind right here. The associate degrees here are the kind that transfer to the universities in our area or out of state. The main degree, or the one that's most commonly earned, is the Associate of Arts, AADTA. The DTA stands for Direct Transfer Agreement, which means many of the universities in our state take the AA as your complete freshman sophomore year of a 4-year degree. So, in other words, half of a bachelor's degree. We also have other university transfer degrees, such as Associate of Science, Track 1 and Track 2, depending on what type of science you are trying to gain your career in. And then we also have other DTA degrees: Associate in Biology, Associate in Business, Associate in Construction Management, Associate in Math Education, Associate in Music, and Associate in Pre-Nursing. So all of these are transfer degrees that lead to a bachelor's program at a university. Okay? So that's the main definition or description of what a transfer degree is. Now let's go back up and look at the professional technical degrees. And it's listed here as career roadmaps, and that's what we're going to click on to see the list of professional technical degrees that we offer, or otherwise known as Associate of Applied Science. So I'm going to click on that. Then you'll see a listing here of all the, an alphabetical listing of all the different programs that we offer that are professional technical in nature. What that means is, in most cases, they do not transfer to a university system to earn a bachelor's degree. Many of these are just created in the sense that you get trained and educated in this specific career field, and then you go to work. And we do offer certificates in many of these, which is about 1 year's worth of time, and then associate degrees, which are about 2 years worth of time. And some of these are more popular than others, but we definitely have a wide variety of them, and every community college does. Technical schools such as Clover Park, Bates, they offer a much more of a wide variety of technical programs, but we do have a number of them as well. I'm going to click here on digital design, for example. And you'll notice that as it goes into this description, there is a bit about transfer here. And there's a paragraph that describes that you can transfer to Evergreen State College, which is located in Olympia. And then they also have a Tacoma campuses as well. And then they have what's called an upside down degree program, which means that you've done the major coursework at the community college level, and then you're going to do other kinds of education, related education, when you get to Evergreen. But that's the only one that's listed there as far as transferability. Then they give you the course map, the course pathway. Map here will give you an idea of the kinds of courses that you'll be taking, And notice again, here's the AAS, that's Associate of Applied Science. And it does explain the actual title here, Associate of Applied Science, Digital Design. And then your classes, then your required classes are listed here too. So that's the main difference between the transfer degrees and the professional technical degrees. If you have any further questions, you can talk to your advisor, and you can also investigate more at the university level to discuss more about accepting of any particular programs from Pierce College. Thanks for watching.